guys for appointing me to the court tonight. A lot of cack has been going on. Those of you that are not aware, there's a Costa King that's been sort of in between prison. He's kind of like supposed to be in jail, but he's in and out of hospital, but he's in jail. But he's not really in jail. His name is Kim Dalinyebo. Thanks, Costa guy at the back. So those of you that aren't aware of what's going on there, his name is also Buyelekaya, which means come back home. That's his first name, Kim Buyelekaya Dalinye. More like go away Dalinye at the moment. Kind of like hamburger, said Dalinye, because he's supposed to be in jail. People think the president is just fucking with him because he said some stupid shit, smoked weed, joined the DA, you know. So people think that the president is just like, fuck you, dude, I'm gonna put you in jail. It's not. This is what happened. Costa people had a meeting. Because they figured out the only way they're going to have another Costa president again is if someone goes back in for 27 years. There was a meeting, but King Yalilewe went out for a smoke. And all he had was to become the next Costa president. We need a volunteer. And he went, hey, Dilapa, hey, me. And now he's, if you think about it, Nelson Mandela going to jail before he was the president was the best shit he ever did. Because when he was the president, he could pretty much do whatever he wanted. You could come to parliament on a Tuesday afternoon. Nelson Mandela is on his way up. That's the way it works. I am going to meet the Spice Girls.
What does the parliament is saying?
What are you going to do? Put me in jail. Now, judging by the way shit is going at the moment, I think Zulu people are doing it the other way.